Republican presidential candidate Donald Trump leads Democrat Hillary Clinton by 5%, according to a poll released today. In the Rasmussen Reports poll, the billionaire businessman, thanks in part by male supporters, although a lack of enthusiasm among blacks, leads Clinton 42% to 37%. In what Clinton supporters believe should have been an easy race, she's not only losing the overall poll, but also facing a bigger gender gap with men than Trump is with women.